Cloudland Highlanders and the Coalfield Yellow Jackets. The starting lineup for the Cloudland Highlanders, playing defensive end, number 4, Lucas Key. Playing defensive tackle, number 51, John Timms. Playing defensive tackle, number 66, Philip Potter. Playing defensive end, number 61, Scott Baker. Playing linebacker, number 84, Adam Goode. Playing linebacker, number 28, Michael Oliver. Playing linebacker, number 25, David Schell. Also at linebacker, number 48, Travis Chambers. At cornerback, number 3, Josh Schell. Also at cornerback, number 22, Jack Gibbs. And starting at safety, number 8, Mack Green. The coaches for the Cloudland Highlanders, Mike Lunsford, Gary Oates, Gary Keith, Jeff Bradley, Dan Winters, Tim Phipps, and Darryl Brewer. The starting lineup for tonight's Coalfield Yellow Jackets. At tight end, number 44, Casey Fritz. At tackle, number 74, Keith Dagley. At guard, number 69, Jeremy Foster. At center, number 64, TJ Jackson. At guard, number 62, Wesley Duncan. At tackle, number 72, Aaron Stinnett. At split end, number 9, Nathan Basler. At wingback, number 28, Darren Bauer. At tailback, number 42, Josh Sheldon. At fullback, number 4, Chris Jackson. And at quarterback, number 7, Josh Wright. The coaches for the Coalfield Yellow Jackets, a head coach, Gary Chris, assistants, David Treese, James Bales, George Lau, Sean Basler, and Andy Lau. Head of football operations, Jerry Higgs. Our officials for tonight, referee, Jim Duncan, umpire, Ken Minant, linesman, Greg Roberts, line judge, Shane Miles, back judge, David Barger, clock operator, Josh Young. Mistaken, I think Casey has just won $49. $1 for every yard. Thank you. won the toss and has elected to receive. Yellow Jackets will be kicking in our 1998 homecoming game.
Let's come to our feet and welcome our 1998 Coastal Yellow Jackets. Hester, pastor of Mount Carmel Cumberland Presbyterian Church. After the invocation tonight, our national anthem will be sung by the Scrap Iron Quartet with Mr. Will Googe, teacher here at Coalfield and pastor of Mount Calvary Baptist Church, Mr. Estelle Underwood, former principal at Coalfield, minister of music and youth at Pleasant Grove Baptist Church, and Brother Bruce Googe, minister of music and education at Calvary Baptist Church, and myself, Ron Spencer, principal. Would you bow with us, please, as we pray?
Oh, Lord our God, thank you for this day. We thank you for things that bring us together with a spirit of excitement. We thank you for things that enable us to fellowship together with other communities. We ask, O Lord, your blessing upon every player and every participant. May they play with the best of their abilities and protect us from harm. And we ask a spirit of fellowship upon all of us who are here to enjoy. In your name we pray. Amen.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we
to receive for the Highlanders, number 3, Josh Shale. Also, number 29, Travis Stout. Kicking off with the Yellow Jackets, number 42, Josh Sheldon.
Oh,
Kick goes out of bounds. Flag on the play. The ball goes out of bounds at about the 28-yard line. Highlanders have the option to take the ball to 35, which they do. First and 10, the Highlanders from the 35-yard line. Jackson on the tackle, on the carry, number 49 for the Highlanders. Casey Fritz, also assisting number 25, J.J. Shelton. Number 29 for the Highlanders, Travis Stout. We got a flag on the play. Holding on the Highlanders, this is declined, which brings up fourth down. Fourth down and about nine. Number 8 for the Highlanders is back. Pump formation, Matt Green. Deep for us is number 28, Darren Bauer. Number 25, J.J. Shelton. The punt is down on the 44-yard line where the Yellow Jackets will take over on their own 44, first and 10. Josh Sheldon on the carry. He's brought down by number 48, Chambers. The flag on the play. Appears to be going against the Yellow Jackets. The Yellow Jackets are going to be penalized from the point of the foul. 10 yards for holding. That's going to bring up first and about 22. Jackson on the carry. Number 84 on the tackle. Googe. Brings up second down at about 18.
Josh Wright back to pass. Throws the ball down in.
intended for number 42, Josh Sheldon. Incomplete. Highlanders take over on downs, first and 10, at the 12-yard line.
Also in on the tackle, number 9, Nathan Basler.
29 Stout in the carry. Brings up second down and 10. Number 25, Oliver on the carry. Brought down by number 62, Wesley Duncan. Brings up third down and about 4. Number 25 on the carry takes a lunge, apparently for the first down, as he's brought down again by number 62, Wesley Duncan. Highlanders have the ball on the Yellow Jacket 42-yard line. Number 84, Goons on the reverse. Brought down by number 40, Craig Ward. Number 42, Josh Sheldon on the tackle. A gain of about 5. Second down and 5 for a first down. Number 25, Shell on the sweep. Brought down by number 44, Casey Fritz, and number 4, Chris Jackson. A gain of about 1 on the play. Brings up third down and 4. Number 42, Josh Schillen on the draw play. Number 84, Googe on the tackle. Also number 66, Potter. And number 34, brings up second down and 12 for the Yellow Jackets. Casey Fritz on the carry. Number 84, Googe on the tackle. Also number 66, Potter. Number 48, Chamber as well. Brings up third down and 11 for the Yellow Jackets. With the Yellow Jackets leading 6 and the Highlanders 0.
on the carry for a apparent first down, but there's a flag on the play.
Number 28, Aaron Bauer on the stop. Also number 44, Casey Fritz. We've got an illegal chop block on the Highlanders. Of the foul brings up third down and 13.
Jackets.
8 to receive the punt, number 29, Stout. Sheldon to punt for the Yellow Jackets. The ball rolls down to the Highlander 15-yard line. They take over first and 10. Timeout on the field. An official timeout. David Shale on the stop, number 44, Casey Fritz, brings up third down and about 4 for the Highlanders. Number 25 for the carry for the Highlanders, around the right end, stop by number 44, Casey Fritz. Also number 9, Basler, in on the stop. Debbie Chill carries for the Highlanders to a first down. Highlanders with the ball at their own 27-yard line. Kickoff for the Highlanders, back deep for the Yellow Jackets, number 28, Bauer. Sheldon takes the kickoff. Sheldon in the open field. Sheldon at the 10. Touchdown! Josh Sheldon on the return. Yellow Jackets for the two-point conversion. Reception taken at the 5-yard line. Number 3 on the return, Josh Shale. Ran out of bounds by number 5. Brandon Wallace. The Highlanders take over at their own 24-yard line. First and 10. Yellow Jackets take a timeout. Let me remind you, this is our 1998 homecoming game, as there will be lots of homecoming activities here in halftime. Highlanders have the ball first and 10 at their own 24-yard line. Number 69, Jeremy Foster on the tackle. Assisted by number 57, Clark Brooks. Number 48, Travis Chambers on the carry for the Highlanders. As he gained at least 1 yard. Brings up second down and 9 on their own 25-yard line. Number 25 on the carry for the Highlanders. Shale, stop made by number 67. By number 57, Clark Brooks brings up third down and 3. Number 25, Stout. David Shale on the carry, and he picks up the first down as the tackle was made by Josh Sheldon and Clark Brooks. The Highlanders have the ball on their own 35-yard line, first and 10. Josh Shellen on the run. Looks like it for a first down. Stop made by number 28, Oliver. Also number 8, Green. Yellow Jackets have the ball, first down and 10 at the 17-yard line. Josh Wright back to pass. Pass falls incomplete as he was pressured by number 61, Baker. Brings up second down and 10. Yellow Jackets on the 17-yard line. Number 42, Josh Sheldon on the draw. Tackle made by number 48, Chambers, and number 8, Green. Brings up first down and goal. The Yellow Jackets on their Highlander 4-yard line. Josh Sheldon lunges forward. Fumble on the play. Highlanders apparently have recovered. Highlanders take over on their own 3-yard line. First down and 10. Number 25, David Chill on the carry. Tripped up by number 74, Dagley. Also number 44, Casey Fritz. Brings up second down and 6. Number 25, Shell again on the carry. Flag on the play. Stop made again by number 44, Casey Fritz. Also in on the tackle, number 62, Duncan. We've got holding on the Highlanders. The distance of the goal. That brings up second down. Second down and 8. Number 25, Shale on the carry. Stop made by number 4, Chris Jackson. Brings up third down and 1. That brings us to the end of the first half. As the Yellow Jackets lead, 14, the Highlanders 6. The 1998 homecoming court. This year's captains for the Coalfield Yellow Jackets, number 62, Wesley Duncan. Number 44, Casey Fritz. Number 9, Nathan Basler. And number 64, TJ Jackson. The 1997 homecoming queen, Miss Shannon Poole, escorted by captains Craig Bedford and Ronnie Spencer. The 1997 football queen, Miss Heather Johnson, escorted by captains Keith Dagley and Matt Arms. The attendants for tonight's homecoming are Miss Scarlett Murray, daughter of Holly Murray and Jerry Murray. Mr. Austin Hicks, son of Louie and Deanne Hicks. Homecoming queens and escorts. The senior candidate, Miss Vanessa Steen, daughter of Phyllis and Steve Milton, escorted by Chris Jones, son of Terry and Debbie Jones. The junior candidate, Miss Jenny Hall, daughter of Jerry and Donna Hall, escorted by Robin Sheldon, son of Mickey and Kelly Sheldon. Sophomore candidate, Miss Kelly Parton, daughter of Edwina Parton and Greg Parton, escorted by Josh Duncan, son of Chris and Denise Duncan. The 1998 football queen candidates and escorts. These seniors, Miss Jennifer Bunch, daughter of Larry and Juanita Finks, escorted by Chris Jackson, son of Kenneth and Ada Jackson. Miss Christy Coker, daughter of Ray Coker, escorted by Mr. Josh Sheldon, son of Mickey and Kelly Sheldon. Miss Crystal Edwards, daughter of Mike and Tammy Edwards, escorted by Mr. Josh Wright, son of Roger and Barbara Wright. Miss Joni Wilson, daughter of Ronnie and Teresa Wilson, escorted by Mr. Jeremy Foster, son of Robin Futrell. Year's homecoming queens. Let me say these three young ladies, Kelly Parton, Jenny Hall, Vanessa Steen, these three ladies combined for a total income amount for athletics at Coldwell School, $8,129.73. Homecoming queen, Miss Jenny Hall. And this year's winner for the 1998 homecoming queen, the senior candidate, Vanessa Steen. Thank you. senior girls were voted on by the student body here at Colefield High School. And the 1998 football queen, Miss Crystal Edwards.
For Cleveland will be Matt Green. Eight for the Yellow Jackets, Darren Bauer. Casey Fritz on the return. Stop made by John Timms. First down, 10 to go, Yellow Jackets from their own 32. Thank you.
Josh Wright's pass intended for Josh Sheldon falls incomplete. Jack Gibbs in on the coverage. Third down and 10 for the Yellow Jackets. Travis Chambers, fourth and 13 for the Yellow Jackets. In punt formation, Josh Sheldon. Deep for the Highlanders, Travis Stapp. Sheldon's punt goes out of bounds. Going to be first down, 10 to go, Cloudland from the Cofield 32. Jeremy Foster. Second and 11 for the Highlanders. David Schell on the carry. Stop made by Casey Fritz and Chris Jackson. Third and 8 for the Highlanders. Incomplete, flags on the play. Illegal procedure against Cloudland. Penalty is declined, brings up fourth down and 9 for Cloudland. Thank you. Matt Green's pass. Intended for Michael Gold, falls incomplete. Cofield takes over on downs, first and 10 from their own 38. Sheldon on the carry. Tripped up by David Shell. Third and 4 for the Yellow Jackets. Penalty decline. first and 10 from their own 35. Josh Wright brings up 3rd and 8 for the Highlanders. Play. personal foul against the Yellow Jackets.
Third down and 18 for the Yellow Jackets.
decline the penalty. Brings up fourth down for the Yellow Jackets. Sheldon's punt goes out of bounds. We're going to be first and 10, Cleveland, for their own 26. Matt Green's pass. Complete to Michael Cohen. Stop made by Josh Wright. Timeout for the measurement. First down, 10 to go, Cleveland. For their own 37. David Shell on the carry. Hit first by Keith Dagley. Chris Jackson also in on the stop. Second and 10 for the Highlanders. David Shell on the carry. Hit first by Keith Dagley and Casey Fritz. Third down and 7 for the Highlanders. Matt Green on the carry, hit first by Casey Fritz. Flags on the play. Holding, Cloudland. The Yellow Jackets will decline the penalty, brings up fourth down and 7 for Cloudland. In punt formation, Matt Green, Josh Wright deep for the Yellow Jackets. Green's punt down, where to be first and 10, Yellow Jackets, from their own 10-yard line. Hey! Jackson on the carry. Hit first by Lucas Keith, brings up second down and 10 for the Yellow Jackets. Jackson, the Wesley Duncan in on the stop. Fourth and one for Cloudland. From the Colfield 13. Thank you. Brings up fourth down and six for the Highlanders. We need some security to report to the field, please. Josh Wright to hold, Josh Sheldon to attempt. The kick is up. The kick is no good. There's timeout on the field with your score. Colfield 20, Cloudland 6. Three for the Highlanders, Josh Shell and Travis Stapp.
Yeah!
Keith on the return. Stop made by J.J. Sheldon. First down, 10 to go. Cloudland from their own 30-yard line. Complete to Josh Shell. Stop made by Derek Arms. First down, 10 to go. Cloudland from their own 42. Sheldon brings up third down and 8 for the Highlanders. Timeout, Cloudland, their second. Sheldon. Second and 10 for Cloudland. Shell falls incomplete. Flags on the play. Holding against Cloudland. Yeah. Angels, the Creed Ward. Shell. First down, 10 to go, Yellow Jackets. From McClellan, 40. Final score, Colfield 20, Cloudland 6. Next Friday night, Corfield will play host to Powell Valley. Next Thursday night, October 29th, 7:30 kickoff. And 2 weeks from tonight, the Yellow Jackets will be right here hosting a first-round playoff game. Next Thursday night, and then 2 weeks from tonight, the Yellow Jackets will open playoffs right here